In the midst of COVID-19 situation, which is likely to escalate further in the coming months, the student community across the country is going through a lot of uncertainties, and the UGC's decision to hold examinations in the month of September may not be possible. So that is why it's important that UGC should categorically declare that the students should be promoted in toto for the next academic year and relieve the students of their mental stress, heartache, and uncertainties at rest.